a superstorm. As it hits, the Sauronathoidids are small enough to crouch for cover. But the Kuranosaurus are out in the open. The harder they struggle, and the deeper they gasp for oxygen, the more sand fills their lungs. Until finally, they can't breathe. The superstorm engulfs much of